Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. We're headed for Mutamin's Garden. Not sure if that's how you say it, but Mutamin's Garden sounds stupid. So we have our protection from petrification spells loaded. Not cast on us yet, because it only lasts for an hour, so it would obviously wear off in the traveling time. Oh. Stone to flesh scrolls. Alright, so just in case something goes wrong, we have some stone to flesh scrolls.
Sure.
Because here there be basilisks. Branwyn says, "There is a foul smell about this place. Something cold and rank, and somehow it seems familiar. Tempest, give us the fortitude to find the source." Well, never mind the source.
They're called?
I hear it.
Whatever they need.
Cast spell. Oh, there it is. Why didn't it show up before? Now for me. I think I hit the wrong thing before. Not sure. Gaze reflection? Just noticed it was saying that. I guess that's the effect of it. Alright, we should be good.
Why me?
Let's take him on, hope it lasts long
Wait.
Enough.
Wait! Me no want fight. Me Korax. Me friend.
Oh, you're Korax. That is Flynn. Do you mind, Korax, if we destroy these things first?
My blade
Kill them, whatever.
Will cut you down to size. What?
Okay, you're interrupting our battle here. You can be our friend, but you better not do anything that'll make us mad.
Me will be good boy, me promise. Me will help you with anything you need.
All right. Help us fight these things, then.
Yes.
A pearl. Will you join the fight, then? Looks like you will. He's not gonna make it, though. Yeah, you didn't make it.
What is it?
So now we have to kill you. You've disappointed us. Can we talk to him some more?
Fine.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I guess we can't talk to him.
I don't want to talk.
You don't want to talk? Yeah, I wasn't going to make you talk too. Alright. Time to fight some basilisks. Before this wears off. Here we go. Lesser basilisk.
For right! And I always am.
Not too bad. It had a little bit of gold on it somewhere. Oh! Okay. Greetings, I am Mutamin. I hope you enjoy the artwork my pretty lizards have sculpted. They sculpt with their eyes. They sculpt when nasty travelers come by, yes. I don't like nasty travelers. They should keep to the roads. So he's apparently a gnome. Yeah, really can't let him get away with that. You murdering psychopath, your lizards have killed people, and we're not about to let them keep on killing. You will go nowhere. You will join the beautiful work of art that stands before you. You will become a piece of the art forever. We have protection from paralysis. Okay, so apparently the statue is alive at this point.
Go pester someone else.
I'll go get this Mutamin guy. Twin magic missiles. Well, we just narrowed it down. I'm gonna throw another one at him because we didn't really cause any damage. Well, a little bit of damage. And then again, I think... Oh, he did take some damage, actually. I'm still gonna throw another one at him. And now we also have a greater basilisk and lesser basilisk. I wonder... They're just staying there, so... Haha! He's attacking Mutamin and saying, Korak, sorry, but he's so very hungry. He must eat you now. He must eat you. I don't apologize to him. Another magic missile. Nice. I think I did that well. She's gonna be okay. Nothing's hitting her now, right? That one's dead. Okay.
Go for the ice pool.
They don't move around very much, do they? I want some. 120 gold, 38 gold, nice. A regular quarter staff, but we got some magical bracers and a mage robe. Scroll of horror and stinking cloud and some kind of protection scroll. Nice! Sapphire levels up. That got reduced by one. I have an additional level 2 spell and level 4 spell. 5 more points. Points lore increased by 3. Yay! Wrong thing. Second level spell. Stinking cloud. I don't know, anything else? A jet of flame. Sounds pretty good. Is this? Horror. Wonder if I should memorize knock. I haven't had to use it yet. Stinking cloud, is this fear? It's down to knock or scorcher. How about knock, just in case I need it? Which one is knock? Oh, so now we can actually have this one fire shield spell. Sweet. Or at least we'll have it whenever I rest again. I'm pausing because I don't want this crap to run out.
What?
While I deliberate on things, there might be some more of these things. I think I hear more of these things. Yeah, let's continue exploring then.
Sure.
I'm glad you agree. Ah, some more Flynn, no slasher, no slashers.
Tempest, give us victory! Tempest, give us victory!
Oh, I'm full. I didn't sort out my inventory. Are you talking again, Korax? Korax, sorry, etc. Sure, she knows that too. Stinking cloud. Yes. Another adventurer's robe. Braces of Defense AC-8. I don't know if anyone can use that.
Yes?
I know, I have to unpause to stop the music. I don't want to unpause yet. AC-8. Well, I know he's not AC-8. Yeah, we'll just sell the bracers. Alright.
Why me?
We're still protected. to kill these things before the protection runs out. I don't know how much real time passes for an hour of game time. But anyway, we've hit the eastern section. Hopefully it makes a noise or something alerting me. I'm gonna keep checking though. See, I wonder if that's the noise of these things. Or if that's just general background noise. Is that all of us? Yeah. Alright, this thing's puffing. Null Elite.
I don't want to talk.
Then fight!
Tempest, give us victory!
Name it.
Oh! Korak's coming up. I'm afraid he's gonna leave us soon. He's not very happy with our reputation being so high. But you gotta see from his side. Why would someone always have to feel like they're always gonna vomit? So for that I wouldn't blame him, but we'll miss you. Okay, we've still got our protection on.
Your life shall be mine.
Life shall be hers. Now, since these things don't move, really. Another fireball. Branwyn levels up.
Someone else.
Ah, things on fire too. Awesome. Well, I'm glad we have our ghoulish help here. Oh, I just wanted to select her and not level her up in the middle of everything. Okay, so level up results anyway. Our saves reduced by 2. Like all of them. Attack reduced by 2. We got another level 4 spell for her. 7 more hit points and lore increased by 1. That's awesome. 4. Oh, really? Was I not aware that she had level 4 spells in general? Maybe not. Look, I have Cure Serious Wounds. It's like medium wounds. Defensive Harmony. I'm gonna read that now. Protection from evil, 10-foot radius. Hello. That's a mainstay. How long does that last? One turn per level? Alright. Alright, that's what I want to do is give that to... Well, I need to identify it first. Oh, whatever.
By temper shield!
Oh, they're bolts. Well, I'm just gonna sell them then. I know I'm doing this completely, like, unrealistically. Alright. Back to it. Oh, we're running out! We gotta get out of here. Our protection from petrification is running out.
What is it?
We should just go back, right? And then...
Fine.
Come back.
Sure.
Kagan agrees. We got some good experience there. So we're here, I guess. Whoa. I think what we should do is we just completely... Yeah. Rest up, and then go back.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Oh, it's late? What time is it? Oh, it's late, yeah.
Sure, alright.
Surprise doesn't lock this place up at night. Alright, let's go to the inn, rest. I need to identify some things. Actually, one thing. I thought that Mutamin was going to be a lot tougher.
Why me?
Let's see what he'll buy from us. He won't buy the bolts. After we rest. We can go buy the smithy, whatever. Here we go. We're getting a good amount of these protection skulls. Identify the scroll. Protection from fire. Which you figured we would know. Since we have more of them. Scroll case, wait a second. Oh. You know, it always throws me because when you're in the the vendor. These people still have it on. Oh, that's something else. That must be something else. When you're in the vendor, it appears on this side. The contents of the case. Protection from fire. Yeah, now we have two of them. Undead one, acid one. Petrification, we have four. Oh, really? So I have... Oh. That's cool. Well, I'm just gonna save them. Magic, poison, cold. Three of them. That's good to know that we have... four. I'm not gonna use them now, because we already have them memorized. So... should I change my spell back? What time is it? It's 5 a.m.? Yeah. I like to have at least three magic missiles set.
Fine.
You want some whiskey?
Alright, so now we can go sell the bolts, as if that matters.
Why me? Alright.
It's not really out of our way, so... and then we'll head back. Dart of wounding. Dart of stunning. Oh, these are regular darts? Those are darts of stunning, okay. Oh wait, I set him to... wait. There you go.
Alright.
Let's head back. So we have quite a bit still to explore.
They wish my ear.
I wish your protection from petrification. It's a delay sometimes. Alright, let's...
alright.
Explore the rest of the area. Got more Gnoll elites. Why haven't these guys been turned to stone? Or maybe they have. I really haven't taken a good look at these statues.
My blade will cut you down to size!
Go for the ice! Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice!
Yeah, I really wasn't too concerned.
I need an ale. Why me?
Continuing. I hear like an icky noise. Like slimes or something? Or something eating. Maybe that's what the sound these things make. I don't know. Two lesser ones.
Yes?
A gold ring. Well, once you take away their ability to petrify you, they're really not that tough.
Why me?
Who's this? Charteel? Oh, did I talk to
you? Travelers!
Adventure!
I challenge your best warrior to a duel.
The stuff of legend! Right, Boo?
I don't fight women, so only men should step forward. Yeah, we came across him. What are the rules and reward for winning? I win, and you give me 20 gold. In the unlikely event that one of you bests me, I'll pledge my sword to your cause. We don't have the room to spare, so none is shed. When I first saw you, I took you for cowards. Guess I was right. Good riddance. It's not that. Just for some reason... We have the complete inability to have more than 6 people. I wonder where the ghoul went, actually. Now that was thinking if we had 7, well, beings. Let's fill this out. Right. I wonder. Stone to flesh. 'Cause this one's selectable. Tama?
All right.
Yeah?
What? Who are... What has happened? Rest yourself. You have likely been petrified for some time now. Petra... How? I remember fighting some gnolls and one thing turned to stone. One turned to stone right before my eyes. I turned around and there was this lizard thing and then... And then you. I was turned to stone? For how long? Pay. Okay. That would be really rude. I do not know. All that's important is that you are free now. I thank you. You have rescued a perfect stranger and asked for nothing in return. Certainly a selfless act if ever I have heard of one. I shall speak well of you to anyone that asks. Thank you once again. And our reputation's gonna go up. Brynwen says, Sapphire has made it her habit to turn stone to flesh, my good woman, for I was rescued by her from the same unnatural state. Yes, at the fair or carnival, whatever. Tama says, have Basilisks sneaked up on you also? No, it was a dishonorable dog, a mage who traitorously turned me into cold stone. That is horrible. It's a thing of the past. The foul enchantment is dispelled, thanks to Sapphire. Fare thee well, Tama, and go with Tempest's blessings. Thank you.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Young Tama fell prey to a basilisk's petrifying gaze. I was happy to rescue her. All right. We are heroic 18 right now. Don't leave us, Keegan. We need your help. Alright, where do we go? We go this way.
Why me?
Good on you if you save the day.
This keeps up, I suspect we'll have to find another fighter, tank type of person. Alright, we got another one here. A lesser one. Hopefully that's the only one.
Go for the ice flask!
Weapon unusable. Why is my weapon unusable? Scroll of Ghoul Touch. Oh, it's a bear was changed there.
Why me?
Obviously, we can only... Oh, are those alive? Those are not stone, then, I think. Alright, never mind. I could be wrong, but they're not moving around. Knoll veteran. I only have one sleep? Oh, that's right, I memorized so many of these protection from petrification spells. Save some time here. One more. He's asleep, and now I'll sleep forever. Sleep in chunks. Okay.
Sure.
Hope we can finish exploring this before our spells run out. I thought that was a cave or something. Wow. These look like dragon skeletons. Kyrian says, "Hey, Lyndon, look over here. We've run across some travelers." "Hey there, my name's Kyrian. Me and my buds are an adventuring band. You look to be the same, except a little worse for the wear. Still learning the ropes of the business, eh?" Okay. Imuin says, "You're pouring oil on the coals here, sis. Sapphire has the temperament of a wild cat." What are you talking about, little girl? We've got much more experience in the ragtag band of yours you call an adventuring party. Really? Come on now, let's be real. Look at yourselves. The bunch of you have about as much style as a pack of gibberlings. The way you hold yourselves? Pathetic. All you are is a bunch of hicks who slapped on some armor and weapons and decided that they could be adventurers. It's real sad. Like a couple bullies over here. "Hey, slow down," Imwin says. "It's not like you look any different." "My temperament's not that bad. They're not attacking us. We don't want any trouble. Just leave us alone." "Ha ha! Look at the losers run. Too scared that they'll get their butts whipped. Whatever. People have issues. Ah. Some gnolls right there listening to
Kill
us talk.
Us. Or flee. Give us victory! For right.
Another scroll of Ghoul Touch.
What is it?
Collect the set. We're running out. I hate that. I could use the scrolls, but I feel like I should save them for the future. I don't know. Let's go back.
Why me?
One more foray and that will do it. Oh, I can't go in there. If I go in there and put it up as a video, I'll get demonetized. So stupid. That ran out quicker than I thought it would, but we don't have much more to go.
Why me?
Let's see if we can sell anything. He said he created these basilisks or domesticated them, well, to serve at least him anyway. I think next, Olcaster next.
Alright.
Alright. Not being turned to stone, that's what. Alright. And off we go.
Alright.
Bird. Knowles.
Give us victory!
Thank you. Okay, just want to finish up here. All right, just a little bit of area left. Basilisks, or just one.
Yes.
Silver necklace. These things are pretty interesting. It'd be nice to get a little like flavor description of them, but no. That's it. Mutamin's garden. Done. Whoa. Ow. That was loud. Alright, I thought I was gonna be able to turn this into two episodes, but that'd be 25 minutes each. Pretty short. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to make this one long episode. Only time is garden. And next time we're going to Ulcaster's, the wizard school here. That's pretty much a quest we've had since we got to Baragos. So figure that as far as dungeons go, this one's going to be a low level one. At least, I think so. But that'll be next time. Off screen, I'll rest and change my spells around back to normal. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.